United. Here we go.
Pops it up deep to right center. Right fielder catches it. The throw home is not in time. Scoring on the play, Rose Garcia. 3-0 Colon. The call is gone! Nicole Miranda with a solo home run, and the Port of LA Polar Bears take a 4-0 lead on the Redondo Union Seahawks. Miranda's fourth round tripper of the season. On third, the count is 1-2. The pitch from Miranda. Got her swinging! And the Port of Los Angeles softball Polar Bears defeat the Redondo Seahawks 4-3 to advance to the El Segundo Tournament semifinals for the third straight season on Nicole Miranda's ninth strikeout.
Nicole Miranda got his ninth hit, the ninth strikeout.